I take a trip to Mr. Rogers' neighborhood. Actually, I'm a doll this week. Okay, and I'm learning just how bad you kids take care of your toys. How could you? Yes, you. All of society has allowed this to happen. We have not taught our children well.
Let's get back to the movie on USA. Up all night. Women.
That when you make a wish, make sure you really want it to come true. And remember, the grass is not always greener on the other side. Okay, push!
Hi, everyone. Let's help Ronda.
Quiet, you dinosaur. I am in charge. I will push. Everyone get behind me.
Hey, Blondie. We're the twins. We will help you, although we are small.
And I'm gonna help, too. Although, I'm not healthy. I've been having a cold lately.
I'll take over now. Everyone move. You folks at home, you should watch your movie. I have work to do. Stroke! Stroke!
I love a man who can take charge. I'm free! You better watch the end of the movie and pray for me.
Look at this. I can't believe what some people will throw out. Hey, girlfriend. You want to come home with me?
When are you going to stop picking up these strays? Besides, we have too much stuff at home, and we won't be able to move into anything else.
You are so bad.
Look, take her or don't take her. Just make up your mind.
You better relax or... Oops, is that a gray hair I see? Honey, you need to calm down. Honey, you're going to come home with me, because I'll take care of you. First, we'll dye your hair, then we'll dress you real fine. Ooh, and my favorite gay doll, Bob, he will love you. You can watch the TV show Ellen together.
There is a God. Thank you. Thank you. If anything, at least I know I'll get my roots done. Go to sleep, you guys, and I'll see you next week. Bye!